felt like we missed some energy in the first half. We went in, had a good chat on the lads, Cap said some things, and then we really turned it around. I think we had a really good second half. That's the way we need to play the rest of the season. We asked them questions, we pushed them back. We had that energy that we missed in the first half, and that was really good. That was a good level.